Welcome to Kane Space TV, for the fans, by the fans. I'm one of those fans. I'm Esteban, and you're watching Break It Down.
Break it down.
First, why the U wins. Shakur Harris has led this offense to big points in most games, and is going against a Duke defense that is not that great. So I expect the offense to put up at least 30 this week, giving us a chance to win. Why the U needs to be careful. Duke and its passing game. Every team we faced that can pass has been able to pass on us. So it looks like Duke will be able to put up points, but we're gonna make key stops. If we can't make the key stops, this could be a long day. Key individual matchup. I'm going with Kane's QB, Jacory Harris, versus Duke's QB, Thad Lewis. They won't be lined up directly across from each other at any point, but the person who makes the better decisions and makes the key plays at the right moment will be the person who leads his team to victory. Player of the game will be Jacory Harris. I'm confident he bounces back from the worst game of his career with a big game versus Duke, leading his team to victory and showing his resiliency. Once again, I'm Esteban. This is another installment of Kane Space TV's Break It Down.